Come in. Cause I make you ugly. As soon as it drops, we're on a rampage. Bubbles popping up before you know it. There's rubble in the cause we'll be pushing it up. Somebody say, you better. Hey, what's up guys, it's Zach again, and now I'm gonna bring you Memory 2 of the Lost Archive DLC for Assassin's Creed Revelations, and here it loads. So, first thing we're gonna do is, oh, what the fuck was that? Creepy stairs, ah! Yeah, some lost memories, I don't know. So, we're going for the go up thingy, to go up here. That sounds weird. I don't know. Sorry. We never submit ourselves to the hollow quest. Yeah, the go long bar. Just fall down here. That's nothing gonna happen. Go in this. I don't know. Small window. Then you can see it's the first archive here. Let's go and grab it. This is a decipher fragment. We have four ones in this area. So this was the first one. Just walk, keep doing what I'm doing, fall down, make a block to save your ass, and as you can see this will result in a trophy, but it's one of the easiest ones. The second one is on the right here, as you can see, another Disciple fragment acquired, awesome. Now we're turning back to this place, just keep walking. This is a very easy one, so just fall down, make a block to save your ass. Then it really doesn't matter, make one block, just go through it. For this I always advise to go up block, because it's a lot easier, and leave some room for yourself to go over it. Just make a bridge to this area, and now go for the go along block, because you will have more space. And I really can't find it, you have to wait till it's turning yellow. And now I have a little problems with the damn stairs. I don't know. I'm just stupid. So, now again the go long bar. Just jump over it. And now go up first. And if you press X or the square button on PlayStation, X on Xbox, then you can remove your blocks you previously made. So that's maybe a handy tap. That's what I did there. The next fragment is over here. And I grab it. So that's 3 out of 4. 75% already done. Awesome. Now the next area. Here you just have to wait. It's pretty easy. You have time enough. And here again, just wait. And you have time enough also here. Just fall down. You don't have to put any blocks like I did. And you go on the left here, and again it's a pretty easy one, but I was impatient, so that's why I already jumped down. But you don't have to do that, just wait, you have time enough here. This is a little bit more tricky, I think this is the hardest part. Just put a block here, and wait for the lightning, and the above lightning, the top one. When it's going away, then you can cross it. So, and here you have to do exactly the same. Can see that's the top one and it's going away like now, and go in for the win. No, the go up block, you have to go up here, so that's all pretty easy. And now, oh yes, this is a dead end, but I don't know why I did it. I'm just gonna show you this is a dead end, and we need to open this door. So now turn it back around, because you can't go through that. So, walk, 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 and you have to go upstairs here, so go for the go up block, and go upstairs here, and then the other way up, like I did here, so it will bring you in this area. Ah, again freaky shit happening, looks like a church window. This will all come back in the last memory, as you will see. Just fall down here, don't worry, make your blocks. and here this is very easy, just make the blocks to go over it, the go long blocks, and here go for the go up block, because you have to go up. You fall down for the go long block, just be patient, just wait. As soon as it's gone, the red thingy, then go to it. So you have to be up there, just make your blocks to go to there, press the B button to activate it, and the two doors will open, as you will see. Turn back around, go over there, go to the door, to this door, and now you have to stop making your go up bars, but I didn't think of it in the beginning, because the next fragment is up here, and with my first try I'm not gonna make it, but it doesn't really matter. You have room enough to improvise here, so I go on the right here, it's up there, in the middle, exactly in the middle. As you see, it's there. So I hope you liked this, please hit the like button, please hit the favorite button, and if you're new, please hit the subscribe button. Thank you very much, guys. Bye.